Good evening, folks. Tonight in Billy G's Kitchen, a simple sirloin steak, mashed buttery yellow potatoes with caramelized carrots. So we've got a little collection of four beautiful sirloin steaks here. About an inch thick. Nice marbling. What I've done to prepare is about an hour ago, I salted, peppered, thyme and saged both sides. I've got a pan here on number four heat, cast iron. It's got some olive oil in it. Got about 16, 17 small potatoes and six medium-sized carrots chunked out. We're boiling the carrots so they soften, so that when I put them in a pan with some butter and some brown sugar, they'll caramelize really easy and the texture will be lovely. These potatoes are gonna boil for half an hour. They've been going for about 10 minutes already. And then they're gonna get mashed with milk and butter, seasoned with salt and pepper. So this pan has been heating up for a little bit. Can check to see if it's ready to go. Good to go. And how do we do it safely? We're going to lay away . All right, they've been enjoying this nice hot pan for about 5 minutes. It's a decent sear. So, I'm sure lots of people watching this are going to say, why didn't you sear off the fat right there on the edge of each of these beautiful steaks? You know what I usually do? I'm in a bit of a pinch for time tonight, and I'm just trying to cook for my soon-to-be wife and my soon-to-be daughter. So, I'm just going to go ahead and cut the fat off for them. The important thing is that we cook on low-medium heat for 5 minutes, lay them gently into a greased hot pan, 5 minutes, flip them over. In about 3.5 minutes, I'm gonna take some margarine and I'm going to put a nice healthy scoop or two of margarine in this pan. And as it melts, I'm going to baste over top of the steaks. And then the most important part of all, keeping in mind that we're not overcooking them, is to let them rest for at least 10 minutes before serving.
Oh my God, now I can do something. Oh my God, yet.